devastation this morning. Something has gotten the hummingbirds last night. There's a broken branch that held the hummingbirds up there. I would guess one of the feral cats came and got the hummingbirds. Now hopefully they could fly. They had all their feathers, so I don't know. I haven't seen them. I did find part of their nest on the ground. There's more parts along here. No sign of the babies though. Those feral cats probably got them.